Big Will, and he's gonna help us demonstrate today the plyometric jump. So we're gonna add a little bit of power to your workouts. First, we'll start with some basic form and technique to make sure that you're doing them right, because it is an exercise that is most commonly abused or used in misappropriate form. So we're gonna start with the basic standing position. Will have his feet shoulder width apart, toes will be slightly pointed outward, and his arms will be located along the sides of his body. From here, he's gonna go into an eccentric load, so he's gonna push his butt back, he's gonna flex at the knees, and he's gonna keep his arms behind his body. This is gonna give him a great pre-stretch, so he can put more force through his heels and propel his body forward onto the box. At this point, we're gonna go into the second phase. So Will extend his hips, at the same time he will extend his knees and even extend the ankles. We call this triple extension. This will give him the most power from the floor through to his body and then out onto the plyometric box. You'll also see that his hands have come forward. We want to use our arms to throw our body weight forward. That'll help us get more height on our jumps and also more length. Lastly, we want to cover is the landing. We want to make sure that Will is landing in a quarter squat with his knees slightly bent to absorb those forces that he's going to be propelling from his feet up onto the box. So lastly, we need to put all three stages together. So Will, if you can demonstrate a plyometric jump for us in starting position. Again, feet shoulder width, toes slightly pointed out. Go into your load, bring your hands behind your back. And he's going to throw his arms forward and his hips will come forward as well. Soft landing, very nice. Okay, so you see how Will also land very softly. I always make sure to let people know that if you're robbing a house, the alarm shouldn't go off. That's how quiet you should be. Give me one more, Will. Hands come back as he loads. They come forward to propel his body upward. He lands nice and soft. So that's how we're going to add a little bit of power to your workout. Now it's time for you to give it a shot.
Power! Your workout.